Hey everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Might and Magic 10 Legacy, Impossible Solo. So I am here near Castle Port Marin. I'm going to ask the Griffin dude to fly me to the Elemental Forge so I can get our newly collected water shard and convert it into a blessing of Shalasa so that we can walk on water and reach areas that we weren't able to reach before. But if you recall last time, for some reason MG is weak, but whatever. Last time we managed to get the Will and Resolve bracers and level them up to level 3. Our armor value is 96, which means that we only take 4% of physical damage. Very, very close to 100. If we can get this to 100, we will take no physical damage whatsoever. So, as I said in the very beginning, that is going to be a goal of this Let's Play. Once we reach that goal, we will be set for physical. But we will also want to get most of our resists up to 100, if possible, which will be probably much harder. In any case, we're doing pretty well on gold. We have close to 20,000 gold, and we have an assortment of other relics, including the White Wolf Shield and the Titan Leggings, which provide us with many, many points in armor. So without further ado, let's jump into the Elemental Forge.
What news do you bring?
And go get the water shard. I don't bring any news, dude. Go to Elemental Forge. Continue. Okay, guys. We've arrived at the location where the shard of water can be used in the Elemental Forge level 2. So let's make sure we have everything equipped. I think this is the orb we want. I don't think we have any water-resistant orbs or anything like that. So this is the best that we're going to do. Let's look it up. Water resist 47. It's pretty good because we have the water ward here. I think they'll be weak to fire, probably. We should probably use the fire magic headband, which is very helpful, as well as the fire, the boots of plus 10 magic, the holy sandals. Okay, let's just blast them. Will they do any damage to us? Wow, okay, they do significant damage here. We critted both of them. Very nice. Okay, they didn't do anything to us. Okay, we barely took any damage again. Nice, stayed up. 463 crit, amazing. Okay, let's rest here. And this is a water magic puzzle that I think we need to figure out. This might be a harder puzzle than the Enigma. So I think the key to this puzzle is trying to figure out what the fuck these levers on the side do. I think they changed the color of the water. Yeah. Purple. Green. Blue. Purple. Okay. I guess that's probably correct. That kind of blue here. And that's correct. So, should that be correct? No, it's not correct. So the color is wrong. Oh. Okay. Well, yeah, this was the right color. We had it first. Oh, wow. We only have 35 turns. Well, at least we solved it. Let's see what we can do. Acwalander. I am Acwalander, the ever-changing Lord of Water. Shalasa sent me here to destroy you. Okay, sure. Let's fight. Resisted. Should we go up close to melee? I guess so. Liquid Membrane. Alright, what should we do? Should we use Firebolt or Fire Blast? I think we should use Blast. Let's blast her. Wow, even blast doesn't do that much damage. Okay, but she doesn't do that much damage to us either. She just keeps casting that ice storm. Let's see how much bolt does. Oh, bolt does only 50. Fire blast does. Yeah, not nearly twice as much. So, let's just stick with Bolt, I guess. More effective, more efficient, mana-wise. Health-wise, it doesn't really matter. As long as we can kill her in 27 turns, all she's gonna do is do this ice storm over and over. I mean, you would think she had another attack, right? Okay, she does. She does have another attack, I'm impressed. Oh, I see. It's a group attack. That's why it's not affecting MG that much, because MG is just one dude. This is meant to be like, you know, an anti-party attack, but because I have one dude, I'm actually in an advantage. Yeah, it's actually helpful to have everyone dead. Okay, let's keep hitting her. Ice shards, okay. But when she does ice shards, that's problematic. Oof. Very problematic. At least she doesn't regenerate. Okay. She's almost down to like, she's like 30% health now. Yeah, just keep doing ice storm. I don't really mind. Oh crap, we need to kill her in 15 turns though. It's gonna be a close one. After that, she's gonna start doing much more damage to us. Acwalander. She looks like a girl, but maybe she's a guy with a name like Acwalander. That's weird. Okay, we got a crit. Okay, almost two more shots, I think. We only have one more shot, though. Nice.
The raiders have proven their worth. And Acwalander, the Lord of Water, had to call for a truce.
Yes, call for a truce against MG. MG's too strong. You have potential. Consider yourselves worthy of Shalasa's blessing. You are now agile in water as you are in land. Very good. Farewell. Okay, we have 5 water resistance and we can cross water now. And, oh, nice fountain. Very cool. Whoa. Should take more of a look around here. This place is interesting. Alright, let's go get some loot. I don't think there's any more enemies. So we don't need to worry about resting. We do need to worry about torchlight, though. Okay, what's here? Can't go there, but there's a chest. Whoa. A lot of stuff, okay. Probably... water resist? Okay. Alright, let's identify. Oh, do we have enough mana for identify? We do, actually. Oh, no. Not to identify all of them. Alright, let's rest then. Okay, identify all. It's 5 mana per item, huh? 7 damage water converts 7% of the damage... 10% of the damage dealt into health. Whoa, that's pretty good. So we can gain health just by using the spear. It's much better than the Spear of Idiocy. It's so dumb. 34 to 58. Yeah, it's much better. Let's sell the stupid Spear of Idiocy. We'll get back to town. Oh, we also got Scroll of Tsunami. Interesting. And Rings of Water Resistance. Necklaces. Protection against paralysis. That could be handy. Yeah, we don't have paralysis if we have the sandals on, so let's keep this one. What is this? Imperial Shield of Chills. Shield of Chills. Wow, a lot of chilly stuff, huh? Okay. Well, nothing that great from the loot, to be honest. Although we did get some gold, so I guess that's good. What to do next? I don't know. It's a good question. I think we should probably go to Karthal, right? Okay, well, I'll probably do Karthal next, but I might actually do some dangerous caves first, because there could be some relics, other relics in those caves that we want to level up. We'll see. But probably after this, I'll go to Karthal, so I'll see you there. Oh, actually, Karthal is not very far away. I just have to go out this door, I think. I don't even have to go back to the Griffin area. Okay, yeah, this is outside. Normally you can't cross this, but because we have the blessing of Shalasa, I guess it's fine to cross. Nice. So yeah, pretty much we're at Karthal again.
No, We can challenge this group of dark wizards here. I think we're pretty good now. So let's try that. I'm gonna put some of my dark items up. Well, the fire one is fine, but the orb should have resist against dark. Oh, actually, we should just go get the dark resist. It's over here. Let's go do that and then challenge them. Okay, I think we're ready to challenge the dark wizards, though I think I'm gonna go from the side, because if I go from the side, I can get the knights to come forward first, and then I can challenge the wizards one at a time. What was this? Oh wow, free gold. Very nice. Okay, let's activate them like this. Okay, how shall we do this? And we should probably retreat to the church. Okay, are they three ahead now? One, two, three, I think so. We can use Fire Blast. Nice, that hit like six targets. Very nice. Let's do it again. He keeps trying to feeble mine this. Nice. Okay, dark wizards are dead. First try. No big deal. Let's rest, I guess. Sure, let's rest. Very nice. Our fire blast is doing a lot of damage. I feel like maybe we can fight the regeneration guys now. Maybe. Maybe not, though. I don't really want to test it. Let's get Hour of Power here. And I think there's a Heroic Destiny statue here that I want to get. Okay, actually, before going to Carthal, I'm just going to go back to the Crag and sell a bunch of this junk. We have way too much junk. Oh, we have an Elixir of Mana. Let's drink that. Yes, I'll meet you back here when I've done that. Hey guys, so I'm back in town. There's a guy here, Luke, who I think one or two parts ago we tried to fight, but he was just too strong for us. But now we have some earth spells that we can use against him that should prove effective. Acid Splash, yeah, we don't have Master of Earth yet, but we do have Poison Spray. Should be able to poison him at least. Let's try it. Might work, right? Alright, do I need some kind of warding against him? I forget what kind of damage he does. Air, right? Air. Yeah, let's do air ward. Do we have any air warding items? I think we might. Okay. Yeah, our air ward is 36 with this. It's not bad. Okay, blah blah blah, yeah. Basically his mother sent us to educate him. Or kill him. We'll kill him. It gives us more XP. Okay, he tried to paralyze us, but we have the Titan leggings, so we cannot be paralyzed. Let's try Poison Spray. He's immune to poison. Great. Okay, so much for that strategy. But we can still mana surge. He's immune to Mana Surge. Okay, great. He's immune to everything. Can't do shit. Well, he's not immune to fire. But he does a lot of air damage to us. Let's regenerate. Nice. Okay. We are doing decent damage to him, but we're gonna need to heal a lot here. I think he's trying to defreeze us. I think he would have learned by now that it doesn't work. That does work though. Nice. Okay, we got a Restoration Potion and an Elixir of Spirit. Very nice, let's drink this. And let's identify his ring. Hopefully he got a good ring. He was a caster just like us, right? Where's the Identify spell? Okay, Identify. Darkness warning, acolyte ring of bronze. Okay, it's useless, except for the darkness warning. But even that part is kind of useless. Alright, I'm going to go try a couple dangerous caves, or if not, then go to Carthal. So, see you there. Okay guys, before to Carthal, I'm going to challenge the guy in this dangerous cave. I think, hopefully he's not a caster. If he's just a melee dude, we can just easily win, because we have 96% damage reduction. Okay, well he looks like a melee dude. So, let's equip our... This is a really great find, Imperial Helm of Protection. We just need another of protection item. And we are golden for melee fights. Let's save and let's get going. Something is coming your way. Be ready. Oh, is he regenerating? No, it's just stone skin. Oh, he does fire. Interesting. We have fire ward though. I feel stronger. Okay, Tuco. Does that mean he's resistant to fire? That's no good. Let's try him out. No. Actually, he's not resistant to fire at all. Surprising, seeing as he does fire damage. We don't have that many fire resist items. This one. But doesn't help that much. Because our rings are all resist against everything, so... Immune? Immune to what? How much damage is he doing now? 7. Okay, well... I think 4 levels of the fire magic skill is worth it. Like 20% more damage, even though we take more damage here. Yeah, this guy's easy. We don't need to reload. First try. Doesn't do any special stuff. We got some kind of necklace and the elixir of spirit, and we got a book. Savage History of the Pirates. Okay, looks like this is a bow, relic bow. But we can't use relic bows, so we'll just sell it probably for nothing. Mage Slayer. Yeah, we don't have expert of bow. Plus 10 resistance against light. 5 levels of the spear skill, wow. Okay, well that could be good if we really need to use the spear. But I already have so many items here, it's ridiculous. I might have to fire Romulan and buy a pack horse. Although, I could use the dead guys and just put rings on them. But, I don't know. That feels like cheating, so... Not gonna do that. Probably. Alright. Let's get out of this cave. That was easy. We should, try and finish all the other dangerous caves too, if we can. Okay, we're outside the cave, let's rest. Okay. Okay guys, I'm here in the Whizlin jungle, all the way in the west. I found another dangerous cave, so I'm gonna go enter it, see if the guy inside is someone we can deal with. Hopefully, it will be, but if it's a caster, we're a bit screwed. No, it does not look like a caster, but his eyes are on fire. You were here. Yes, I am here. I feel stronger. I think that's a bug. That's gonna stick here for the whole time, isn't it? Okay, yeah, if I close the world map, it'll go away. Alright, let's see if we have any fire resist stuff. Nope. Alright, let's fight. Something is coming your way. Be ready. Probably has fire resist. He does. Does he do fire damage? He does. So, as expected, he does fire damage. Very interesting. Let's try poisoning him. He's immune. Okay. Alright. Ooh, 140. Very nice. He's gonna take a little bit of time here. I think this guy's not gonna be so easy, because we need to heal a lot. Lot. And we need to have fire ward up all the time. Fire ward. And more mana. Jesus. Let's try to regenerate. Regeneration is keeping us alive for now. Let's heal. Okay, Okay, I think we need to use regeneration here. Okay, we're still barely okay. We're still barely okay. We're still barely okay. And we got him. Nice. Elixir of health, unidentified ring. Let's drink the elixir. And let's identify the ring if we have enough mana. We do. Arcane Warding, Griffin Ring of the Crusher. Okay, pretty useless for us. Gives an extra resistance against all magic schools, but that's not that helpful. The Crusher part is not helpful. Unidentified Shield, okay. Unidentified Relic. Oh, that could be useful. That's a medium armor. Let's identify it. Oh, we don't have any more mana. Let's rest. We're still taking damage after resting. pretty ridiculous. Arcane Warding Cut Shield of Weakness. Huh, okay, well, it's not better than the White Wolf Shield. Vampire Armor. That does seem like it could be better than the armor that we have. Let's try it on. Oh, we need Expert of Medium. Okay, well, let's prioritize Expert of Medium Armor, I guess, so we can wear the Vampire Armor. Sounds good. Okay, I'm gonna leave this place. There's nothing else. Alright guys, we just defeated Sentenza, and I guess next, let's finally go to Carthel. I thought it was interesting that, look, we have exactly 35,000 gold. I didn't mean for that to happen, but it just happened. So, we did get this vampire armor, which is much better, or probably will be much better if it levels up, but I need expert of medium armor to level it up. So I guess we could start saving our skill points, try and level it up. I'm going to explore this area a bit more, but maybe I won't include that in the Let's Play, just because it's probably just boring. Okay, yeah, see you in Carthel.
They're flanking us! Ouch! He's coming!
I was alive. Alright guys, I'm here near the entrance to Carthel. We have to enter through this grate because Carthel is blockaded. And this will help us complete our very first quest, which was... Where is it? Ashes to Ashes. We have to bring the ashes of our mentor, as well as all of our colleagues, to Carthel. So now we are finally able to do so. Let us go. It's pretty dark in here. Let's rest. Okay. Finally you show up. Yeah, I've been, you know, messing around in dangerous caves. Oh, okay. Her father's missing. You look a bit wild. Nice. Okay. So I guess we gotta just keep going and find something. Oh great, spiders. Love spiders. Spiders are great. Block, miss, block, miss. Very nice. We have pretty high evade. Let's just blast him with fire blast. Die. Elite giant spider. Nice, okay, this is the lever. Let's rest again. Alright, let's rest. Okay. Nothing here. Chest here. By chest, I mean trap, I guess. This guy's just gonna spit at us. And this guy is not. Down. Let's move this way. Let's move this way. Oh, whoa. Spider's pretty smart, huh? Earth Warding Arcane Boots. I guess we could put those on, but they don't really help that much. Okay, what can we do against this spider? I guess we need a lot more mana here. exchange bolts. Oh, actually, no. If he's in melee, he'll do melee damage more often, which is better for us. We can try regen to conserve our health potions. We ran out of health potions somehow, but our mana potions are fine. Okay, and he's dead. Very nice. Did we use a potion there? I think we did. Maybe two potions. Yeah. Well, too bad. Okay, let's keep going, I guess. Hopefully Carthal is somewhere around here. Although I don't see it. All I see is just sewers. And hear a bunch of screams in the distance.
They're flanking us!
They're flanking us? No, they were just there the whole time. Okay, yeah, let's approach in melee, because then they'll do melee damage more often. Fire blast. Oh great, there's a face hugger. What does it do? Mana leech, fuck. And it curses. Mana leech is no good. What kind of damage does it do? Okay, well, we have no mana now. Just physical? Physical and air. Did he steal our mana? No, he missed. Okay, let's do air ward if he does air damage. And then, see how they are to fire. They resist some fire. Poison him? Sure, he'll take more damage every turn. Okay, I guess I'll regenerate here. Should I use the spear on him? Like, what should I even do? The spear will heal me if I do enough damage. Let's try it. 7. 5. No. I'm taking more damage than I heal. Ouch. Okay. We can probably finish him with the spear if we use a health potion. But actually, yeah, it's not bad. We finished him with the spear. Alright, let's rest. Let's put back all the stuff that we have. Wow, we have a lot of stuff now. I'm starting to get lost. There's too much junk. Okay, let's rest. Hopefully Carthal is nearby. I wouldn't want to go back and rebuff. Tired of doing stuff like that because we have 36,000 gold, so... Ah, crap. Which way is Carthal? This way? One more hit. Very nice. Let's use the torch. Whew. These fights are pretty tough, huh? Let's rest. Hopefully, we are near Carthal now. We're near a level up, that's for sure. Is this a secret? Okay, this looks like Carthal. I kind of want to explore this more, but I also kind of don't, because the enemies here are extremely annoying. So let's go to Carthal. Nice, Faligar's mansion. I guess this is Carthal.
For a human house.
Pull the lever. Save, I guess. Nothing here. That looks like a boss. These are black guards, probably, right? Alright, let's switch over to our take no damage build. And then we won't take any damage. We can switch over to the retaliation orb. Let's see what they do. Yep, they just... 2 damage. Oh, they do darkness damage. Let's see, we have a darkness warning. Wand. Orb. Yeah, that works. And it also does damage. But probably we should poison them as well. I'm stunned. No, I'm not stunned. Interesting. Okay, we gotta be careful with the stun. I guess we should switch rings to the protection from knockout. Alright, let's do that. Okay, they are poisoned. But I guess we should fire blast them. Kill them faster. Oh nice, they're taking a lot of damage from the poison actually. We just had to wait them out. Stay down. Okay, we got a potion. So let's rest, I guess. Let's rest with the maximum health orb. And yeah, that's fine. Right. Who are you? How the hell did you get in here? Where's Faligar?
We're here to help.
Why don't we go our separate ways? No. Wow, he called his mother an old hag. She sent you to kill me. What kind of mother sends thugs like you to kill her children? Make your choice. We'll kill you.
Something is coming your way.
Immune. He's immune against stunned. Oh, he does one damage to me. That's all he can do, just one damage. Alright. Let's switch to the orb that does damage to him. Actually, let's poison him first. Oh, he's immune. Okay, then we have to switch to the orb that does damage. And what do we do? I guess fire? Oh. Only a couple shots will kill him. I don't think he can do anything to us. So weak. Oh, he has dark magic. He removed torchlight. Well, good job, Ripley. Real success there, removing torchlight from me. And kicking me. Alright, easiest boss ever, Ripley. I guess we get to report to Eileen now. Elixir of Vitality, let's drink that. That gives us one vitality. Our health is going up quite a bit. This is good. Let's rest. I'm gonna explore this area a bit further. I don't think there's any dark wizards here, hopefully. Oh, let me just go into Karthal and rest. I think this is Karthal right here. Well, hello there, Mr. Faceless.
Yes! More glory!
Marcus Wolf, he's the top dog. Should probably try to find Hamza, blah blah blah. Stay silent.
We're here to help.
Dunstan had spoken the truth.
Yeah, he's spoken the truth even though he's a faceless. Okay, we leveled up, nice. So this is Karthal.
Be careful. Lots of eyes are watching us.
Oh. MG says be careful. Lots of eyes are watching us. Let's go and complete some of the quests. And then, oh, what's this? Kareem's house? He's an appraiser. Oh, he identifies items. That's absolutely useless. Okay, I'm gonna go complete the Ashes quest. I think we have to go to the chapel. This looks like a very chapel-like place. Let's try it. How can we help you? Nice. Will and resolve level increased. Very nice. Yep, we came all the way here. We delivered the ashes of everyone. Well done. Did we level up again? No, that's unlikely, right? No, but we're close to leveling up again, so that's interesting. Will and resolve leveled up. What does it do? Wow, 24 damage to the attacker. Wow. Okay, so Will and Resolve is the ultimate in reflection damage for us. I think that's probably a good place to stop. We didn't do this much. We didn't do too much in this Let's Play, but this is probably a good stopping point because I'm going to do a bunch of boring stuff like sell loot and gather quests and Karthal. That's probably it for this part, so hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Oh, Karthal is interesting. It has levitating trees. Ha. See ya.